You are a failure. Have you heard this phrase in your life? Most people consider failure as a negative thing. But is it really bad to fail in something? What would you do if you fail? Do you cry or get angry? Do you feel defeated or to beat someone? Do you feel like you have to isolate yourself from the entire world? Have you ever asked yourself, why are you feeling like this? When someone achieved great things in their life, everyone will ask him how he did that. They want him to share his secret of success. But when someone fails, we don't ask him how he failed and what he learned from his failure. This is the reason why everyone are afraid about failures. But what exactly is a failure and how does human react to it? Humans follow two paths when it comes to failure. One, we blame others. We blame the society, the education system, our parents, friends, our neighbors, government, rich people and everybody. Two, we feel dejected. We believe that we are a failure and we cannot succeed in anything. We won't try new things and live a normal and unsatisfied life. Which of these two paths do you follow? Do you blame others or feel dejected? You cannot avoid failure. If you avoid failure, you are avoiding your life. But there is a third path, a path that is less traveled, a path that many people wish to travel but don't. The people who follow this path doesn't blame others or criticize themselves. Instead, they look forward on the bright side even when they fail in everything. Who are these people? Edison failed thousands of times before inventing the light bulb. Abraham Lincoln failed in a lot of business before becoming the president of America. Steve Jobs was kicked out of his own company, which he started with his friend. But these people didn't let their failure interfere with their life. Instead, they look forward on their bright side and achieve great things in their life. Do you think your failures are worse than them? If we compare our failures with them, our failures might look like an ant compared to an elephant. Just because your friends or teachers are saying that you are a failure, doesn't mean that you are a failure. You will fail only when you accept you are a failure. So if you take just one thing from this video, let it be this. Just look forward on the bright side. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. But when you make a mistake, try to learn from it.